Story of food. Different families eat different food based on where they live and how much money they have. Rice, wheat, jowar, etc. are staple foods which we get from plants. Most of our foods come from plants. In fact, many people only eat foods that we get from plants. They are called vegetarian. Though most of them have milk, which we get from animals like cow, goat, buffalo, etc. All the spices like ginger, chili powder, pulses like beans, lentils, etc. and vegetables are supplied by plants. Vegetables like potato, onion, tomato, cabbage, etc. very common and used in lots of common dishes. Fruits are also supplied by plants, but fruits are often expensive and consumed in low quantity. Animals give us milk, egg, meat, etc. People also eat fish, but except egg, all these products are more expensive than vegetables. People consume them in low quantity.